we're from China. We're on a 7-day trip around Germany, and we're having a great time.
Yay!
In the fog, you can see a white castle with a pointed tower. That's the famous Neuschwanstein Castle.
Hello, I'm Zhu Xianhua, and I come from Hangzhou. I think Neuschwanstein is beautiful.
Hello, I'm Xian Lei from Shanghai. I'm looking forward to this trip.
It's rained all day, but Neuschwanstein Castle looks even more romantic in the rain. It's still great. It's a really special experience being here.
So now we go to St. Mary's Bridge, where we can get the best photos. The bridge spans a very deep gorge. If you're scared of heights, be careful.
The bridge looks narrow, and it's windy too, but it's exciting. Oh wow, it's so deep!
It's just like I imagined it. So mysterious and beautiful. This is great.
I've never seen such a realistic-looking ceramic swan before.
You have to see the beauty of this place for yourself. It's exceeded my expectations.
Look, coconut palms.
Most Chinese people don't know much about Germany before they come. They think Germans are all very disciplined and conservative. They're really surprised to find so much romanticism.
We're now at Lake Titisee. This is where cuckoo clocks are made.
When the hour chimes, someone gets a sore head.
Today we went to Neuschwanstein and Lake Titisee. It was an exciting day. Now we're really tired and off to bed. Good night.
Bye-bye.